I've been actually using that the whole time, so I lost some muscle memory. But my legs are still built. I'm glad of that part.
Didn't they play football?
No. They were trying to get me to play because of how hyperactive I am, but I didn't want to risk an injury because my spine's messed up too. Mm-hmm. And they get hit one solid hit and turn away, I actually got five more. So I can't test that.
It didn't work.
But they kept trying to play. I'm hyperactive and in basketball too, so how I'm actually defense entirely.
Have you played basketball before?
I just played it, not in any team either, but I just played it. But when I played it, I had a senior scared to play against me because I am. He's like, he's a good bit taller than me. He was a foot taller than me. I was blocking his shots. I was like, nope, denied, man. No. I was like, he hated me. He hated me because like, I'm just like, nope, you ain't getting away from me. Hi, buddy.
Yeah.
Same thing in soccer as well. I was,
You forgot the
staple. Oh, did I? Was there spray on it?
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
But, every time we get a team pick, they always pick me first defense. Yeah. I was defense. That's it. I can shoot shit. I was defense.
Hey, look, you know the best offense is the best defense.
Yeah, absolutely, bro.
Yeah, I'll keep this.
Boo. What? Oh, so let's see what
else
the
doing already.
So,
they're going to chop in Sacred Foundry. They have a white Skymark sprint.
So,
fail to find already? What? Search for any card and you fail to find it? That's pretty special, isn't it?
Sure don't.
Yeah.
That's right. Two black or X-Men age?
Yeah.
probably going to win this one because I have a hard time once you get a big creature out. So shotgun that path on my corner. What's he?
Yes, it was force one.
Okay. Not going to matter up here, but let's help that guy out. So. I draw, right? I deal it to her. We get that Dublin season.
On set all over.
game.
I wonder if I played that sometimes.
Master Ascension. Supposed to be pumping. Oh, well, I didn't miss it. Probably I'd be dead, but that's okay. Calm.
Who don't want to fight?
Well, if you fight him, I'm just going to sack him to protect him. I'll sack Vito to protect. The problem is I can't draw any of my killers. My big kill, vampires.
Four
him. Down two.
Pass turn.
On tap. Draw. Take Soren up. Two damage.
I'll take three.
I should have gained 4 life because I've done the sword effect twice. Oh, that's fun. That is fun. Tap up your draw. Get Shrine of Nikodos.
Coming at each.
Yes.
Second. So they all get plus one, plus one. And I'll gain the 2 life for the life.
What's happening?
up already?
He starts at 8. He goes to double AC.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
This is my best start.
Go straight to his ultimate. Should have lost.
Exile him. Should have done
this. Hey, it's a wall. Tap, I keep draw. Hey, a bloodstained mire. Crack yet. Get an enchantment. That sucks. Got plenty of mantle going on over here. You better check him out. I didn't think he was going to leave him alone. I'm going to just draw disenchant. I'll get a lot of creatures back. Got a parlay?
Spell anything, they can't come. They can't greet you.
That's turn. That's the friggin' turn.
Well, this one.
Magic the Gathering Commander 101 is brought to you by Minute Maid. Yep, that's the right call. Finally, one of us makes the right call in this game. Untap. All my fun stuff. Draw.
That's a boy.
Okay. Anointed Procession.
Okay.
I think you know that card.
The copy.
No! Play a land. Play this and to get black red. Play this for white. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5.
Ingemar call.
Oh, I get two. So they're all boosted because of Ethereal. So 2, 2, 5, 5. 5, 5 first strike.
You don't have to.